can't tell if he's dead or it looks like he's been flattened.